Welcome to Bridgeport Stadium.
Mayor McNally.
It's Mayor Reed, and I am here on the football field where our JMU Dukes play their home games. We are so proud of our JMU Dukes for bringing home the 2016 FCS Championship. Now, we had a friendly wager, and I enjoyed spending that wager with you. And I'm here because I told you that if we won, I was going to send you some JMU gear. So, we have a lot of stuff we're sending you. I hope you're going to be excited. We have first from Klein's Ice Cream. We have a pint of our Klein's Raspberry Purple Ice Cream. They changed it just for our JMU Duke, so I hope you're going to enjoy it. Next, we have Shirley's Popcorn. This is our Shirley's Duke Dog. Get it? Popcorn, just for you. And I told you I was going to send you a t-shirt, sort of like the one I got on. This is our JMU National Championship t-shirt. And you said that you will wear it at your next city council meeting. So, two more things, Mayor McNally. We have tattoos, JMU tattoos. Put on your eyes. You're going to look good in that. And you got to have a JMU foam finger. So, we look forward to seeing you at your city council meeting and seeing all your purple and gold gear. And thanks again for this friendly wager. I appreciate you. I enjoyed it. Good luck to you in the upcoming city councils and football season. And we hope to see you again. Ready to say goodbye?